which one of them will be Miss Universe. Tal Goldhammer from the accounting firm of Ernst & Young has tallied the votes. Thank you.